soon. He's having an interesting day. Thank you.